So plenty of birdies, plenty of bogeys on the front nine, certainly. Entertaining golf as ever. Tell me about it.
Yeah, it was good. I mean, the bogeys that I had were actually 2-3 putts. So that was a bit disappointing, but I managed to bounce straight back with birdies, which was great, which is always nice to even it all out. But it's such a great course out there. It's a really good course for me, and I love it. So,
why?
I just think it's such a good test of golf. It suits the longer hitters because, I mean, it's long out there. I've hit a couple of driver 6-irons into par fours, and I'm one of the longer hitters in the game. So it is tough. It demands good shots. So I really like it.
Standing, not playing the course, the wind isn't that high this afternoon, but people seem to have struggled a bit out there to post good numbers. Why do you think that is?
Right now, the wind has completely disappeared, but trust me, there was wind, especially hitting down the likes of 4 and 6. They're the long par fours anyway, straight into the wind. I mean, I've hit driver 6-iron out my boots to get there. So I think that's just where it's tough, and a lot of crosswinds. It's just like I say, it's just demanding.
Is the course playing a lot differently then from the morning to the afternoon? Because the morning does seem to be a bit calmer.
I would say so today. I think they still had a slight breeze, but not the 2 club maybe that we had. So in places, I mean, it does die down and then gust back up. But yeah, I mean, it's like any linksy style golf course. It's normally calmer in the morning and windy in the afternoon. But everybody gets a good side or a bad side, and that's just how you go.
Well, you're now going to be out firmly in the afternoon. Well done. Great start.
Thank you very much. Thank you.